clear the way, here the robot comes. Hey, you, let us through. We worked off our bombs for the whole 6 weeks, from dawn until midnight. Write the code, read the rules, fill the holes, grab the tools. Ah, you're gonna miss sunlight. FRC values for me, hardest fun ever. It's GP creative tea, wait and you'll see. Now try your best to stay calm, prepare to have some good fun. Then come around and help out your community. FRC learning for me, hardest fun ever. Lots of basic mechanics, definitely. How do the sim engines work?
The robot's local network.
Velocity and jerk,
it's FRC. They got 45 days for the season.
Doesn't that seem short, Dean?
Fabulous, Woody, I love them.
So help out all the teams in your region. Have we got the crew? And I'm telling you, your robot, they are quick to fix. FRC, friendship for me, hardest fun ever. Work as teams, it's part of the theme. Friendship is key. This fun is for us to share. So grab your friends and prepare to meet and enjoy and learn in FRC.
We've got 8 weeks of robots competing.
Pick up the robots, let's see the robots.
And to view them, they charge you no fee.
They've got help, they've got judges and sponsors. Got to work with them, assist with spreading some love, helping them. They've got so many volunteers. FRC,
FRC, STEM is for me, hardest fun ever.
Young engineers are a sight lovely to see. And that, good students, is why you should try reach for the sky. With over 20 trophies and chairmans galore, with rookie all-stars and EI and more, with 90 countries, their teams and spirits and mentors that are on key. Come and join the